You always talk about how we always put a dreamer out there and we always believe, but in the end, machine always beats the man. John Henry always dies at the
end. He loses to the railroad.
There is never, the railroad always wins.
You're breaking my heart with my own story.
Chris Matthews, this morning,
tears to his eyes.
Is it not the case, this morning, Wednesday morning on January 30th, can we not say with certainty that once again, the dreamer has died and the machine has won?
Wow, he's gonna cry.